Giroud has scored plenty of goals when he's heading France, and he's clocking them up in England as well for Arsenal.
Jojo Shelby.
Lord, please.
Oh, what is it with?
It's a quick reaction from the thrower. Game on again.
Shoot!
Great try from distance.
Bring it out.
Aaron Ramsey, his team now can move away from their defensive areas into the face of the opposition. It's gone out clearly off that player. Well, that was quickly done. And then stopped by referee Anthony Taylor. His home transfer behind his back all game long, you feel?
Pull it back. Yes, great form. Now shoot. Lovely.
The tackle's on from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no problems at all. One shot, one on target for Swansea City.
It's been a question of good technique, I think, for these lads. They really have. The chances weren't always easy, but they managed to keep most on target.
He saw all the way, but it beat them.
Next video might be with my brother.
This isn't good for him because it's already his second red card of the season.
It's bad news for him, and it's even worse news for his teammates now.
The team being Gomez.
What the hell? Keep out, put it up.
He's sitting in the corner here, and they'll be looking to make it count and change that scoreline to get back on level terms.
He's so easy to pick up yellow cards, so that's okay.
All of this by Giroud. Will it be a second? No.
Kick off. Another start of the second half.
I just went on the ass.
corner there for Swansea. They are trailing. Coming up another look at that save. That's good. His name is right. His name is goalkeeper. Dan Wilshere.
Here's
Euro.
Yeah.
his entire
Open
career.
This.
I'm sure of that. Top there. Well, they're cracking it, and the scoreline absolutely shows that.
This is how practical team.
Elusive as it is, a wonderful score to beat his man.
What a chance here! The decision to be made by the goalkeeper, and he made the right decision. And he was committed, and he made sure he didn't give the foul away. Santi Cazorla wants to back into this attack. Singing the praises of the players that have put these supporters in such a good frame of mind with the time ticking away.
Yeah, and to their credit, they really were animated, loud, noisy from the very off here. It's made the difference.
Success in this match and to a consistent level of performance. The capacity of one team to dominate the football.
It was a football.